Hello, everybody, and welcome to another episode of Regis Jerry Does Level Design. With this milestone, we have the completion of the Lone Rider level. I have replaced all of the white boxing with the actual buildings that I was going to make. I have made some pretty major alterations to how the white boxing was. For instance, I have removed some of the walls and then placed them in various areas around it to give it a sort of broken down feel and also help to make it a little bit easier to manage. Because before, if you were to crash through this wall, it might slap into the other wall here and would crash you immediately, especially with you having to break through this wall as well. So by doing this, I have made it a little bit easier, but at the same time, because I was just going for a standard hard difficulty, I didn't want to make it overly complex to actually make it to where you didn't want to play the track at all. Because I myself was finding myself wanting to rage quit as I was trying to get these walls exactly where they needed to be. So instead of trying to fix them up to where each one reacted appropriately, I just removed some of them, which both made it easier and also a little bit more fun, because you can ramp up a little bit more speed in some of the areas now, which makes it a little bit easier to get through to this area. I have removed this building here. What that means is that this entire area is now open, and we have a little effect that happens as you're passing through. But at the same time, I wanted it to feel good as you pass through this building, and the entire wall does shatter apart. So as you're passing through, you get to feel a little bit happy knowing that, you know, you're pretty close to done with the track. Or at least hope that you're pretty close to done, depending on whether it's your first time or your 100th time playing the level. So instead of talking about it too much more, I will show you. There have not been any alterations to this beginning part, so if you have seen this before, then go ahead and skip ahead in the video. Now with the set design complete, it feels a lot better, but at the same time, I personally feel that I could have done a little bit more in some of these areas. But that is in retrospect, and that means that with the next level that I could do in this engine, that I would be able to have a little bit more fun with it, knowing how the physics works a little bit. I would recommend that if you wanted to play with the physics at all, that trying to keep it outside of the track would most likely be best, because trying to work with the physics inside the track was a little bit difficult. You have to manage the weight and the angle, make sure that it's not touching any of the objects or protruding into the ground. So at the moment, I'm currently on track to getting gold. I just have to make sure that I get there in the next 10 seconds, which will be a little bit difficult, especially with me crashing. So this would place me in the silver range, and all I need to do is make it there in less than 2 minutes. Now, while a little bit hard, it is not impossible to make it with a platinum. See, so a time at 150, let's try that again. Try to take the middle pathway here. And I have removed the unicorn and a couple of other vehicles, leaving only this and the rabbit available. The rabbit would be more of a if you want a challenge. I did playtest to make sure that it is a viable option. It's a bit hard to do, but it is possible to make it to the end. Because I have played a few maps before where, you know, the rabbit's an available bike, but if you use it, then it's next to impossible to actually complete the level. The rabbit is good in some spots, and then terrible in others. For instance, he cannot make this jump right here. But if you do it right, you can complete the level. That's mostly due to the raised health, because the bicycle has a couple issues trying to get over some of the walls. Come on, I want to get that gold. One more try. Not gonna make it. See, so the silver is relatively easy to get if you're a skilled player. There are people that are more skilled than me, so I'm sure that getting platinum would be a cinch for them. And really quickly, I will show. That it is possible to complete this track using the rabbit. It is a little bit hilarious using a bicycle on this track. And there are a few spots, like you can definitely feel the extra ridges that are on the level. Like, spots like this are actually easier with the bicycle. If I can get it. See, but right here I won't be able to make the jump. However, I do have it set up so that you can still take the bottom path. Just need to get my health back and then I should be able to make it just fine. And then I block myself in. All I need to do is make it to that first little area up ahead, that nice little checkpoint. You just gotta hit it with enough force. There we go. The ability to box yourself in is a little bit annoying, but at the same time, it's not nearly as bad as it used to be. See, I won't be able to get that silver time, more than likely, but this would be a fun way, little challenge mode to play with your friends. You know, I bet you I can make it to the end on the bicycle faster than you. Here is the tricky part, because the bicycle likes to move back and forth really fast. So you gotta make sure that you finagle it a little bit. So I almost made it there with silver time. However, I did complete it. And with the set design, the end and also the middle portions feel a lot better than they did before. While it being a quite difficult track, I do believe I had it set up just nicely for the hard mode. I don't think it's quite ready to take that step up in difficulty. However, you can find this level if you search the directory. The Lone Rider is the name of the level. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit that like button. If you want to see more, hit that subscribe. I will be using a different engine in the future, or potentially the same one over again, depending on if I get enough people who want me to do it. In the meantime, my name is Regis Jerry, and you have yourselves a nice day.